Former Pretty Little Liars star Shay Mitchell reportedly streaked for a block along Sunset Boulevard in Los Angeles on Friday, 09 February 18, after losing a bet. The actress stripped off to a pair of underpants, sporting the slogan "Nice Buns," and donned a unicorn mask for the early morning run after landing 3 million subscribers to her YouTube account. She had previously told her longtime assistant she'd never reach the number. Shay posted a snap from her run on Twitter and later explained, "Well, I made at Sammy and Lila a deal years ago in Morocco that I would run naked through the streets when I hit 3 million subscribers on YouTube. It felt very far away at that time and I was banking on the fact that Sammy would forget." She did not forget. News of her almost naked run comes as Sexy Shay tells Shape magazine she's so confident about her body she has never weighed herself. "For me, exercise is all about getting stronger. It's not about weight," she tells the publication. "I've never even weighed myself. I don't think you can trust the scale. Exercise is about how I feel. I have more energy when I work out. It makes me amped for the rest of the day, and I feel strong." The 30-year-old insists she's not a health nut, confessing her favorite food is pizza. "I think having healthy skin, also, comes from being happy and having a balanced life. I work hard, I play hard, I eat a lot, I work out a lot," she says. "I'm not the kind of person who says, 'I eat pizza,' but then doesn't really eat it. I eat the pizza. And I don't stress out about it. I've learned that as long as you're moving, you can have the food you want," she continues. "Every one of us has insecurities. I have a whole bunch of them, but I don't dwell on them. Instead, I focus on my strengths. After all, what's the worst thing that can happen if you try something new and it doesn't work out? So what?"